And I realize this looks easy. This looks like something that anybody can do, but it's really not, you know. I was working on a bowl one time, and I had this big gob going, and I was leaning forward, and the whole thing just fell off and landed right in my lap. I burnt my scrotum, and it was fairly severe. You know, fiery hot ball of molten glass on the scrotum is not good. So.